The key to it is the word development, which is sort of a hard word, but really not so hard. You all know the word development, like when your doctor is giving you a physical checkup and he says you're developing fine muscles, you're developing good teeth and hair. Or your teacher in school might say to you, your mind is developing very nicely. You see, development is really the main thing in life, just as it is in music. Because development means change, growing, blossoming out. And these things are life itself. But what does development mean in music?